If when the chips are down, and the world's most powerful United States of America acts like a pitiful, helpless junkman, forces of totalitarianism, anarchy will threaten free nations and free institutions. It is trying to kill a man that you do not even know well enough to hate. Therefore, to know war is to know that there is still madness in this world.